is an honor to be named Scholastic Player of the Year along with my fellow teammate Landon and Kosior. Keeping up in the classroom throughout the season can be difficult, but our teachers are very understanding and put us in the best position possible to succeed, whether it be helping us out after hours or even over the phone. And I'd like to thank the fans for your great support this season and can't wait to play in front of you guys again next year.
I'm honored to receive this year's Scholastic Player Award along with Nolan and Allan. Playing hockey in the WHL and keeping up with your schooling can be tough at times, but I'm lucky that I had great teachers and teammates who helped support me and push me to keep up my schoolwork during our busy schedule, and I'm very thankful for that. I'd like to give a special thanks to our education coordinator, Geraldine Arpin, for helping keep me on track by planning study halls and making sure that I had what I needed for each class that I was taking to be successful. Last but not least, I want to thank all the staff and fans in the Raiders organization for everything they did this season, and I'm excited to get back next year.